I'm sorry, but I haven't been home in a month and I don't want to deliver to bozos anymore. You've got to help me out here, please. Okay. I'll be back at Bozo's by 7 a.m. tomorrow if you get me a new truck. Obviously, this one's not safe to drive like I told you last week.